These days, people that work for small businesses want something more than just a job. They want a career. They want to be part of something that's bigger than them, and they want to be with a company that will invest in them. And that means, as small business owners, we need to think outside the box. We need to understand that if you, as a small business leader, invest in your employees through learning and development, they will be more loyal to you, and in the long run, they will perform better.